The inspiration to become a police officer came a little bit from myself and a little bit from friends, close friends of the family. For me, it was a career, and a career of longevity and diversity. My name is Detective Cory Dubray. I've been with the Edmonton Police Service for 13 years. My Indigenous background is Métis and Plains Cree. I'm currently a member of the Edmonton Drug and Gang Enforcement Unit, where I'm a detective. My father is from Saskatchewan. That's where I get my Indigenous background from. To represent the community as an Indigenous police officer, I really feel a sense of pride. As Gord Downie said, I love this country and I love my idea of this country. My post-secondary education started in North Dakota in the United States. I got a hockey scholarship and ended up down there, where I completed my associate in science degree in fish and wildlife. After post-secondary, I actually got a job back in my hometown utilizing my associate in science degree in fish and wildlife, where I conducted pre-harvest work for the forestry companies that were doing logging. One of my mentors was my father's best man at his wedding, and he was an RCMP member for over 35 years. And he was able to give me the background on policing and was able to get me to where I am now. There are many reasons why someone should become a police officer. One of the biggest ones is the safety of your community. You live here, so why not make it the safest place you can? Police officers can be role models and inspiration to the youth of the community.